Okay, here we go, y'all.
Got my seat back from the upholstery shop today. That's what we're looking at. Designs and colors I picked out there. Let's go ahead and put it on in. Went on and got my carpet laid down. I done it about 2 weeks ago, I guess. Went with red, of course. Went on and got me a B&M shifter. Got my reverse lights and all that hooked up like it's supposed to be. Put a backing on it on the carpet here. Tucked it all in. So it's gonna work. Go ahead and start get some holes cut in, put this seat in. Here we go. All right, here we go. Got the holes punched through the carpet. Got them X'd out there. So I'm gonna go ahead and score that with a razor blade. Cut a little slot in it. Then do the other side. Already got dark on me last night. It's a new day. Here we go. Here we go. Got the seat in. This is what we're looking like. I got some bolts coming through the bottom right now to line me up so I can put the other ones in. There we go. Look at the other side. It's going to be the same thing, but in reverse, I guess. There we go. Yeah, well. All right, I'm gonna get this bad boy bolted up. There I go. After he gets done with that side, he'll work on the other side. Here we go.
Never ending.
What ain't?
This bolt.
Oh, it'll go in. Just keep tightening on it. Okay, here we go, y'all. Seat's all bolted up. That's what we're looking at right there. I'm gonna put my breather on. Matching breather for the valve covers there. Still got a few things. I gotta get some kind of seat belts in there. Got to get some floor mats. All right, here we go. We're going for a cruise.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Where are you going? I don't think I'll go up that way.
I'm cruising. Where
are you going to hang a ride up here? Okay.
Brother.
Gotta find some tunes. Gotta find some stations first. Feeling good? How do these bumps feel to you?
Feeling real good.
How's that steering feel? A little off the wheel. There we go. All right, man.
Pretty straight.
Yeah. We're cruising, ain't we?
We're cruising.
You don't have to hit the potholes. There's a law. Is it coming back?
No.
Huh?
No.
Watch that water hole, dude. Keep the RPMs up. All right, there we go, y'all. Went out for a cruise, done real good. May have to adjust the idle a little bit and things like that, but I'll figure it out. Well, there we go. I'm gonna leave it at that for now. Until I do a few more things to it. Seat belts and whatever else. All right, I'll catch you on the next one. Take it easy.